A Sydney father is fighting a global legal battle in order to see his son again. He says he can understand why a man climbed the Harbour Bridge to demand access to his children.
Dimitri Laskos, alone at Centennial Park, a place he used to bring his son Panayotis for walks, before the boy was taken from Australia by his mother. These photocopied prints are the only contact he has with a child, now aged four.
Every night I'm crying with my son. I see his photo and I don't know what to say.
Mr. Laskos, who runs a restaurant, met his Polish wife when she came to work as a waitress. They married in 2006 and the baby arrived soon after. But in 2007, his wife Malgorza decided to go home and took the child with her, changing his name, christening him a Catholic and securing Polish citizenship for the boy. Lawyers are now in the Polish courts trying to get the child back.
It's my child, my only child. I want him to hug him, I want to kiss him, I want to take him to the park how I used to do when he was here with me, but unfortunately I can't.
With the involved international law, expenses, and if you're running a business and you've got family here and commitments, then it's an absolute difficult job.
The Polish Divorce Court subpoenaed Mr. Laskos last week to answer questions in Sydney. In the examination hearing, Mr. Laskos said he didn't consent to his wife having sole custody of their child with access only in Poland and in her presence. And he admires the Sydney father who brought the city to a standstill last week over child access.
To do that, that means he loves his child.
John Hill, 10 News.